the final funeral rites of the former Vice President Pakwesi Emisa Arthur is happening here today at the Accra International Conference Center. His body has already been brought to the premises, and several dignitaries are expected to be here, including the President of the Republic, Akufo-Addo, and his Vice, Dr. Mahmood Bawumia. Party members are also expected to be here, as well as members of the New Patriotic Party. Already people are trooping in for the ceremony, after which the final funeral rites will be happening at the Osu Military Cemetery.
Thank you.